So I'm just going to show you a couple of options of how you can hold your arms in order to open your heart. So the first one is simply to put your arms behind you and hold on to your elbows. The second one is, if it's available to you, to put your hands in reverse prayer position. The third one is to do, it's called cow pose arms. So try one or all three, they're all brilliant heart openers.